rather buxom lady came down in a very skimpy shirt, which read, "Racks for Rome." Yeah, well, racks for Eric. Keep dreaming, loser. Hey, Alvin, what do you say you get me to either a break or a legal zoom announcement? Who's that doing?
Be here through Thursday at 6, Friday 9 to 4, looking for your treasures. And Matthew Henry's got all the details.
Absolutely, folks. We are hosting a 100% free event for you guys this week. We want you to bring down your antiques and collectibles. Whether you have an old Confederate uniform from the Civil War, or even something from World War II, or even World War I, an old katana or a Civil War sword. Folks, bring these items down. Collectors are paying a lot of money for these items, and they are in high demand. Gold is still trading at over $1,200 an ounce, and you don't want to miss out on your opportunity to sell at a high price. Silver is trading at almost an all-time high as well, so bring us down your coins. Coins from 1964 and before, Kennedy half dollars from 1965 to 69. Even guitars and pocket watches. Folks, this is an opportunity for you to talk to real-life experts and find out if the stuff you think may be junk is actually worth something. So bring it on down to the show, and let's put some money in your pockets. It doesn't cost, it pays. The Treasure Hunters Roadshow going off at Hilton Garden Inn on Genesee through Saturday.
Once upon